Let's talk about all the feeding options.
In our homes, we have nursed and given bottles, and I did formula only with my last. And guess what? The truth is, you get to make the decisions for your home in this particular season of your life with this baby.
The first option is nursing only for a feeding. Make sure to sit where your back is supported and that you place your breast pillow just under your breast. We want to try to get as much of the areola into the baby's mouth as possible, so be sure that the baby's mouth is wide immediately before latching on. And that's usually the time when we get them a little irritated and that mouth opens and you can yes. pop them right on. Sometimes a nipple shield may be recommended those first few weeks just to help train the baby's tongue to be in the correct position. And it also helps to pull out the nipples so they can get latched on correctly. Usually, this is just temporary. You're gonna get the hang of it. Now that you have them latched, it's time to feed.
Typically, feedings occur about every 2 to 3 hours these first 2 weeks. If they have not woken by the 3 hour mark from the start of the last feed, then we do need to wake them up for that feed during the day. So let's debunk that old adage of never wake a sleeping baby. Maybe not at night, but I will wake a sleeping baby all day long for every daytime feeding so they sleep better at night.